Becky. That is it. I must royally decree that you hand over your crown.
What if I don't give you my crown and royally decree that you go eat some dirt?
If you don't abdicate the throne, then you are in open rebellion of my kingdom and we must wage battle.
Then I guess you give me no choice.
Some germs.
Ooh, my warriors!
This isn't fun anymore, pal. You're a bad king.
Bad king?
Vic, you're gonna stop all this right now.
I don't take orders from lonely pheasants. Now, bend the knee.
First of all, it's peasants and never.
Very well, warriors. Send this traitor to the stack.
Yeah, hey, Vic, you're making a mockery of the crown.